Independent samples t-tests on SPSS. In 1 minute. Firstly, we have to use two columns in data view. First one is for dataset and the second one is for the groups. You need to use two digits to grouping your variables. And then we are ready to analyze it. So we can use this analyze button and we choose compare means. Then click the independent samples t-test. We put our variables to test variables and we put the groups part to grouping variable, and then click on the define groups, and you need to write your grouping variables. In here I use 1 and 2, then press continue, and now we are ready to finish the analyze, pressing the OK button, and now you can see it's ready and we can see the significance value of the independent samples t-tests here. This is the 1 minute video of the independent samples t-test on SPSS. For more detailed video, you can check my first channel. Don't forget to subscribe.